The biggest thing, you know, even down to students who just have to just, like myself, who just have to worry about being LGBTQ, there's still this idea of feeling like you are, you're a sitting duck in a way, and you're just kind of waiting to see what kind of bad responses, what's going to happen in this presidency that is going to affect you inadvertently.